Beneath the waves of coastal California lies a forest of trees, millions of years in the making, and teeming with life. This is the California kelp forest, a critical ecosystem that's more productive than the Amazon rainforest. It's a vital marine habitat and a breeding ground for more than 1,000 species. Kelp forests act as a protective blanket for California's iconic beaches. And above the surface, these forests have an impact on jobs and revenue for our state. But a perfect storm has destroyed 96% of our kelp forests on the North Coast. The combination of warmer waters and a deadly virus have led to the die-off of the purple urchin's main predator, the sunflower sea star. As a result, the population of purple urchin, which feeds on kelp, has exploded to 60 times its usual size. This critical ecosystem is now on the brink of collapse on the North Coast, threatening communities that depend on it to thrive. But the Nature Conservancy has a plan to save it.
The Nature Conservancy has restored millions of acres of forest all over the world. And now we're launching an ambitious effort to save our ocean forests. We're doing this with a diverse set of partners using real-time data to advance the pace of kelp restoration like never before. Our strategy has three main components. First, research. We need to understand the full extent of the problem. Our team got into the field and conducted the largest ever marine drone survey in the history of California. We found between 2016 and 2019, we lost 85% of what little kelp remained on the North Coast. We're at risk of losing this important ecosystem altogether. Next, we can reset. We start reducing the urchin population and make room for new kelp to grow. We've launched a captive breeding program for the sunflower sea star in order to safeguard against their extinction. Our hope is to reintroduce these animals to the wild so that they can help restore the balance of kelp and keep that purple urchin at bay. We're also supporting the development of an urchin ranching industry in California by creating a new market opportunity, taking purple urchin and making them a valuable seafood market product. The final step is restore. We're building the first ever spore bank for bull kelp across California. Before we put plants back in the water, we first want to capture all of that existing genetic diversity. And this spore bank will serve as the seed source for planting healthier, more resilient kelp forests in the very near future.
With these three steps and your help, we can bring California's forgotten forests back to life. By healing the oceans, we heal ourselves. Nature is our solution. Join us.